Yes, we have been much, much busier than the pre-pandemic era.
With people staying at home, new pet owners are coming. They have lots of questions. So yes, definitely there has been an increase in volume of work.
The BC SPCA is warning us that a veterinary shortage has been a long time coming. But they say now, thanks to the pandemic, it's arrived on our doorstep early.
What we thought would happen was that a few years from now, we expected that the number of animals that were in homes would outpace the number of veterinarians that we had in the entire country. However, because of the pandemic, actually, that's accelerated even further, with many more people bringing home pets into their homes.
Dr. Hatley McMicking says British Columbia doesn't have its own veterinary school. So now the BC SPCA is asking the provincial government to provide funding for more spaces for BC students at the Western College of Veterinary Medicine in Saskatoon. Until then, Dr. McMicking warns it'll continue to get harder to book care for our pets. And at the same time, vets are working harder for longer and burning out at an increasing rate.
I haven't found or spoken to a single community or veterinary practice in BC that isn't struggling as a result.
The vets here at Hemlock Animal Hospital are echoing that concern, saying it's a trend they've been feeling.
Well, it has been a very difficult phase, I would say. Everything was new, has never seen before. It took us a lot of time and we are still learning.
Still, we are seeing new clients every day because many employers have decided to keep employees working from home. So they are still seeking companionship and also noticing more issues.
So just how quickly can things even turn around? Even if funding is somehow made available immediately, it's still 4 more years before those new recruits graduate.
Are we looking at what's shaping up to be a fairly long haul issue?
I wish I could say no, but unfortunately, I don't see how the situation is going to get better immediately. And I really do feel that we are going to see some things worsen before they get better.
She says recruiting vets practicing in other locations is also an option, and that vets are working hard to keep up.
Veterinarians are just as upset and pained by this shortage as pet owners are. We struggle with the fact that we can't take everybody in, that we can't work more hours in a day than is humanly possible or in a week.
Dr. McMicking says in the meantime, the best way we can help is to try and book our appointments well in advance. In Vancouver, David Zura, City News.